wonder what he'll think of me. I guess he'll call me the old man. I guess he'll think I can lick every other feller's father. Well, I can. I bet that he'll turn out to be the spitting image of his dad. But he'll have more common sense than his puddin'-headed father ever had. I'll teach him to wrestle and dive through a wave when we go in the mornings for our swim. His mother can teach him the way to behave, but she won't make a sissy out of him. Not him, not my boy, not Bill. Bill. My boy Bill, I will see that he's named after me. I will. My boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree. Will Bill, like a tree, he'll grow with his head held high and his feet planted firm on the ground. And you won't see nobody dare to try to boss him or toss him around. No pot-bellied, baggy-eyed bully will boss him around. I don't give a hang what he does, as long as he does what he likes. He can sit in his tail or work in a rail with a hammer and spikes. He can ferry a boat in a river or pedal a pack in his back. Or work up and down the streets of a town with a whip and a horse and a hack. He can haul a scow along a canal, run a cow around a corral, or maybe bark for a carousel. Of course, it takes talent to do that well. He might be a champ of the heavyweights, or a fellow that sells you glue, or president of the United States. That'd be all right, too. His mother would like that, but he wouldn't be president unless he wanted to be. Not Bill. My boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree. Will Bill, like a tree, he'll grow with his head held high and his feet planted firm on the ground. And you won't see nobody dare to try to boss him or toss him around. No fat-bottomed, flabby-faced, pot-bellied, craggy-eyed bully will boss him around. And I'm hanged if he'll marry his boss's daughter, a skinny-lipped lady with blood like water, who'll give him a peck and call it a kiss, and look in his eyes through a lorgnette. Say, why am I taking on like this? My kid ain't even been born yet. I can see him when he's 17 or so and starting in to go with a girl. I can give him lots of pointers, very sound, on the way to get around any girl. I can tell him.
Wait a minute. Could it be?
What the?
What if he is a girl? Oh, Bill. Bill. What would I do with her? What could I do for her? A bum with no money.
Can have fun with a son, but you gotta be a father to a girl.